Scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
You told him where I was? I trusted you, asshole!
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you didn't have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Special ops raid. You any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang. We gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
feet on the roof.
People in that main detention area over there behind that electrical fence. We had to cut the power to get on the inside of there, though.
Power supply is probably in that main building over there.
See ya, asshole!
Look, Nick, there's a couple of ways you can go about this. You can fight your way straight through.
Right.
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on there?
Or you found one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough. Let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to go get an escape vehicle. You're going to go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside, and we'll get our people out together.
Inside. So wait, what's the plan?
Plan?
That works.
Thanks a lot.
Better be in there.
Ma'am.
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get it on film and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I've told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them. like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Give me!
Leave that bastard. He only causes trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. Don't worry. I won't let him take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you ain't so bad.
Do not call me that again, Gary.
Run! Get to the van! I'll cover you!
Follow me! My friend. They're looking for him.
Oh, I don't think your friend's the only one that they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. you need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at central storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.
South Almuda Recycling. Maybe he lost his muffins. mutations!
I don't like this.
That thing is Hemlock's top priority.
Shit! What about the kid?
Leave him!
What's that thing? Rhonda, I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back. And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key. Oh.
I have been through some tough times. times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex, I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there, but I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me, remember, we are survivors.
No, escape or die.
I'm gonna save your substantial ass.
That's what he said. Shh. Listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original 6-day timeline before commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Listen, honey, we got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.